Hi everyone, I'm Barış Çakır. I want to talk about my favorite rhinoplasty instruments. First, that's the Medicon lateralostotum, Medicon gubisch fannos 3 mm ostotum. This instrument has a really tiny guide, so because of that, we decrease bruising. Knife of the lateral ostotum is 3 mm. That's my favorite lateral ostotum. This is Tashdan convex saw, 0.4 mm, thinner than piezo. If I dissect everything on the bone, I use this for transverse osteotomy. This is true cut punch, Medicon. It's really nice to remove high septal strip at septum. After I do vertical cut, I resect that triangle with this instrument. Also, that is very useful to remove the neck of the concha. From 2 mm hole, you can do reduction to the concha inferior. This is Osculap Ofric retractor. It's really thin, so it's nice to use in close approach. Another one, this is lateral ostectomy rasp, Elantaş'tan design again. So that neck angle is good to go to the lateral side. I designed this rasp. This is how we designed this. We changed the angle of the blades. They are not 90 degrees. They're a little bit bended. I think 80 or 85. Maybe it's a company secret. It's a little bigger tits and transverse, so it doesn't create any texture on the bone. Also, there is an angle here to go to the lateral very easy, and that angle prevents nostril apex injury. It's very useful in close approach. This is 90 chisel. We use with Arkansas stone or ceramic rasp, ceramic sharpener. We sharpen before the surgery and we can give new shape. It's really nice to do radix ostectomy like that. My favorite or my only one scissor is Cherkess scissor, really pointed, sharp, super scissors, super cut scissor. I like to use it in to find the perichondrium. This is Kreil retractor. This is my right hand in closed surgery. Really thin retractor and convex. So it's very useful to see inside in close approach. That's 5 mm Medicon chisel. I only sharpened once in 4 years, one side sharpened. So in close approach, again, you can use this direction and you can remove bone from the radix, 5 mm blade. I designed that one. This is Daniel Çakır elevator. So that is very important to preserve the vessels. Facial artery, the main vessel of the face, comes to nasal level fold and becomes a angular artery. It's very close to the eye, and it's between the eye and the nasal maxillary bone. So we have to preserve that vessel to decrease bruising and swelling. I think 100%, if we crush, if we injure that vessel, we achieve bruising. So a precise dissection is very important. So we design straight perios elevator to preserve that vessel. Another instrument is that 1 millimeter chisel. Lots of my friend is not aware about that. So 1 millimeter chisel can do transverse ostotomy through a needle hole. So we don't see any scar, and it doesn't need any suturing. That's very simple double hook. It's important to elevate the lateral crura. I use Osculap needle holders. I have two needle holder. That long one needle holder is to close the mucosa and also suturing the deep septal places. That's IHAM punch. We give that name IHAM because the IHAM is a really important guy. He is making these instruments, working in Ankara Medisoft. So he says Çakır IHAM punch. It's really powerful true cut punch. So without any rotation, we can remove all deviated part at the perpendicular plate. That's important for especially plastic surgeon. Perpendicular plate is little dangerous area, so rotation is forbidden. So true cut punch can remove the deviated bony parts very, very easily. Thank you very much for watching that. So I hope this video gonna help you, because probably I bought 200 instruments, but I only use 21. So you can save your money also. Thank you very much, and good luck at your surgeries.